What's up, guys? KZ back here. Not with my standard racing. However, I could not resist myself when this game came out. It was gonna be purchased. It was gonna happen. Now, I just got it last night. So I only had a little bit of time to get into it last night. And you see, I played an hour and a half on it thus far. And I've got 157 gates. I haven't even tried to find all the events yet. Billboards, 33 out of 120, 14 out of 50 jumps. Look, this game is not made to be complicated. If you want the carbon cars, it's gonna take a little bit of work. I'll show you how to get there. We'll get there. It's definitely not gonna happen today. It's gonna take a minute. But this game's awesome. Like, period. I mean, Silver Lake, I haven't been there. Oh, and I haven't went to Paradise Island or Burnout Island, whatever it is. I have not went to the bonus map. I have not been over here at all to check any of this out. Not been out here to the countryside, all this stuff, because that's just crazy. But like I said, I've only been on an hour and a half. I think I found my new favorite car, no doubt. Like, I'm very old school. Y'all know that. But I'm gonna run through some events here. Seriously though, guys, the easiest way to do this game is basically my ADD. Like, here, I'll show you. We're gonna. Oh, there's an event there. P12 Burning Ground. Alright. Let's go. Another event here. Oh, no. Oh! This is the ADD I was talking about. There's a billboard. So let's find a jump. Not from that direction. From the garage. Alright. So we're gonna go up here in this parking garage. Which, oh, look at that. I've not been to this one yet. Another billboard. Or another smash gate. I forgot which way billboard was. Okay, this is the part of ADD you don't want to have. Oh, my new favorite car? Oh, dash lights are off. Oh, there's a super jump. There's another gate. Alright, smash the gate. Super jump. I think that billboard. Oh, no, no, no! Yep. Billboard is there. Okay, so I need to jump towards that blue dot. Okay. Ah! So, anyway, I was hoping for an improvement on Burnout Paradise. You will not get it with this. It's not gonna happen. This is the original Burnout, except for it's smoothed out with Xbox One graphics. Well, PS4, whatever y'all playing it on, it just smoothed out with those graphics. It is the same game. It's the same. Oh, dang it, went the wrong way. There's absolutely nothing that's changed with this game. The map's still the same. All the same physics. Alright. So there's a billboard. Two smash gates and a billboard. Like, this one I'm talking about. Like, a little bit of ADD. Just driving around, having fun, doing flat spins. burning out that turbo. When you see something, be like, oh, let's go try this. Find one billboard, randomly drive around, and you get smash gates and all kinds of stuff. Like, it's... So I talk about, like, this isn't a difficult game. It's a fun game to play. That's the way it was designed, and that's the way they kept it. Alright, now as long as you land it, obviously it was intended to go on the road above, but that didn't happen. As long as you land the stuff, it's fine. Now if you crash and you get a driveway, it doesn't count. Which is cool, like, I'm not opposed to that. Oh, there's another smash gate I've missed. Got the billboard somehow, but not the smash gate. Okay, that probably came out from the other way. Oh, look at that flat spin! Well, that was like a 2.5. What the heck? It only gave me a 280. Whatever. Alright. That's it. Just, like, more gates. Like, this is not... what you will end up having to do is, I'm not even gonna lie, like... I know this map. Like, I beat the original version of this game. Oops. I beat the original version.
When you're cruising paradise, keep your eyes open for stuff like ramps and billboards. That stuff is pure gold if you start a stunt run nearby. Atomica, giving away all his secrets on Crash FM.
And DJ Atomica is all... Okay, well, here we go. Marked man race.
The marked man. You are here. Race west to the wind farm, but avoid the other drivers out to get you. If you survive,
get
a mark on your license.
You have to find your route. You have to find out what works best for you. There's no... Get off me! Thank you. Ah! Yeah, you have to find what works best for you. You try to do, I call it Google, it's just your GPS. If you try to do what GPS tells you, sometimes they give you, it's the shortest route, but it's not always the best route, the easiest route. It can get quite difficult. So, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. They'll give you a route. But I know, especially with a marked man race, I know if I can go down here and run around this bottom side of the map, take it easy, not a bunch of twists and turns and stuff where I gotta stop and slow down, give these guys a chance to catch up. I know if I can run it, this is my best bet to survive a marked man race. And you just sit here and pick these guys off one at... Oh, I should have went that way. But I know... Oh, shit. Stab it! I know I can survive this. I know I can get through here. Avoid the cars. Like I said, if you get a bunch of slowing down, stopping, and turning, the other cars tend to be able to catch you faster. Right now, basically, I'm using Kit. If you don't know who that is, go watch the Knight Rider. Kit is, like, the best supercar ever. You gotta find a car that works well for you. And that's... You've heard me say that through Need for Speed, or through Forza and everything. Like, you have to find the car that works for you. Just because this works for me, It might not work with your driving style. But you're going to have to find different cars. Like, it's just what happens with this game. You're going to have a car that... You're going to have to find a car you can race with. You're going to have to find... a car you can do... marked demand events with. You're going to have to find a car that... you can do... crash events with. You guys ready for this? Look at that! Dude! Get it! See, sometimes it's gonna take you a little bit before you realize how stuff really links in this game. Which is cool. I mean, that's what it's about. But at the same time... Oh, and I'm doing a... Oh, dang. See, there's another one. But I was worried about time because it started a... road rules for this street. So now I just gotta run the street as fast as I can. Oh, I saw the split too late. Tried to bail and it didn't work. Oh, I hope it. Well, it could put me up here. Guess that really wouldn't make much of a difference. Ah. Okay, if you get a driveway like that, you can't, it won't count for, like, super jumps. Hang on, I'm trying to turn this road rules off. That way I don't keep starting those. There we go. Alright. This is a weird part of the map. Like, it just doesn't fit. I've never really liked going here. I don't know. It's just like a little power plant area. Good damn. I guess I'd fit it more properly. But, I don't know, I just never liked this area. Like, it doesn't flow with nothing, doesn't fit with nothing else, it just is there. Alright, so now I'm gonna show you why this is my favorite car. Because with Kit... Oh man. Let me get over here. So you can watch Kit. And the cookie is online. Oh. No, hang on. We're gonna go do this. I'm gonna show you Kit. Alright, here we go. Right here. And we're going full Kit. Ah, I knew I was gonna do that. That's alright. That's full Kit. When a Kit gets too damaged though, you won't see the lights and stuff. But that's okay. Kit's pretty much awesome. See? I can't see all the lights.
Boom!
Launched. You know what? I probably should do this. Now I'm sitting here thinking about it. I didn't think this one through very well. Big Surf Island. That's what it's called. Not Paradise Island. Alright. Options. Because, yeah, just to be careful. All names come up for the songs, it's all... I'm not claiming this, straight up. Alright, race.
This is a race. You are here. race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Wish I could show you guys what I'm looking at right now. This is a really easy route. That one's burnt out. I already hit that. So when you got a D license, like I got, like just starting out, you start out with a learner's permit. And you got one car. Which is rough. But it's alright, it's not a bad car. It's supposed to be a stunt car, but it doesn't really stunt very well. So, it's okay. Look how much distance I just put. That's okay. You just get... That's one of the things I've learned. This is why it's one of my favorite routes, because you can... Anytime you can go past that little section of the naval yard, it's really easy to hit those shortcuts once you know they're there. I gotta go this way. And it's cut off a lot of time. I mean, a lot. Look, they still ain't even finishing. Alright. No, I'm... I don't want a new photo.
The Hunter commemorate Vickers this win. Now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Usually I'd show you guys... like the basis of a game. When I started out. You know, way to help everybody out with it. But... there's a junkyard. I swear there's a junkyard over here. There it is. There's either. What your GPS is your eyes. Like, this is a game that taught all of us way back in the day how to read maps. Like, you had to watch your map, check it, know where you were going in order to race. Like, there was no GPS. You couldn't just put in your what spot you wanted to go to and it navigates you right turn here. Like, it that doesn't work. Oops. There's another parking garage. No, hang on. ADD. We'll come back to that one. There's another sign. Road rage event. Like, it's stop. Okay, where am I at? I'm off. I see that now. So I'll hit this intersection. I'll go left. I'll go down one road and go right, and I'll take this Y to the right. Like, that's what you have to do with this game. There's no, oh, hit put my navigational thing here and put a little dot on my compass to figure out where I need to go. Like, you don't have that in this game. Like, when you're doing races, it's open world. There's no barricades or nothing like that. Oh, you guys saw it with that last one. That was a short race, but I'll do another one. But that's how it was. And like I said, this was... it's on my PS3. Well, I mean, you learn. You look at it, you're like, okay, this is 4 or 5 row. Oh, but if I go there, here... You have to plan it out. You actually have to do it. You can't allow them to do the work for you. Well, allow. It won't do the work for you. Like, it's not going to happen. So you have to figure out where you're going. Be able to scan down real quick. Look at your compass. Or look at your mini map. And keep on with it. There should... there's another junkyard over here. Into that. Road rage. Road rage events doesn't matter what order you do them in. You just have to do them. How the frick do I get up there? Through that building. Okay. It don't make no difference. You just... And I gotta jump north of this. So I jumped off of that ramp. All right, let's see how this works. And that's one of the things I kind of picked up on. By all means, this extra little bit is probably not necessary, but you never know. I don't always use, like, the proper car for stuff. I like using what I like. Oh, flat spun that. Dang it. Well, good thing I need a bunch of speed. This will be easy. More smash gates. Well, let's go up here and see. Since it looks like it's an up. Okay, so that's meant for more of a shortcut. Here's another. Ah! You guys have seen me. My driving's not this bad. It's the physics of the game, which was frustrating way back in the day, and honestly, it still is. But that's just the way. That's honestly the game, though. Oh, hey, I heard that Hunter Vegas. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Someone just sent me a cell phone pic of a lone driver racing across town. It's a small pic, but I think I can see him boosting. Go, baby, go.
If you just drive around, the cars will find you. It doesn't, honestly, it doesn't matter where you're at. If you're... Oh, there it is. Dang it. It doesn't matter where you're at, what you're doing, they'll just appear by you. Let's try to find. One thing I found I like doing is going on a highway. Because it makes it much easier to shut down a car on the highway. You guys will see what I'm talking about here in a second once this Vegas catches up to me. To Vegas. Oh, come on. Should not have crashed out for that. Dude, the turbo on this is stupid, man. Oh my gosh. Like, it's so fast. No, and it didn't send me back up there. Where is the Vegas? Yeah, I know I'm heading back into Paradise City, but there it is.
When you take down another driver, his wreck is taken to the junkyard. Find a junkyard to pick it up.
And that's exactly how you play this. I wish I had all the burning routes down. I'm gonna show you guys that real quick. Oh, barrel roll. Oh, beast, and a flat roll. Felix, man. But he gave it to me as an error. That's gay. Alright. So, let's see, we did a marked man. Let's see, there's a road rage event up here. We'll go show you a road rage. Oh. You just do a burnout in the intersection, or sometimes when you're close enough. Road rage events. I told you earlier that it doesn't matter what order you do them in. They just progressively get harder. Like, this one is two takedowns, and within whatever time. Every time you get a takedown, it gives you, like, a little bit more time or whatever. Which is cool, but honestly, it's two takedowns. It's not going to take you a bunch of time. There, you basically sideswiped them. Oh, I got two of them for that. Run until the time's out. I thought it gave me more time. Maybe it doesn't. Oval Racer is really weak. It's a good car. It's very stable, but... Oh! Man, he ain't wrecked fast enough. Sometimes you can suicide into people like that. As long as they wreck before you do, you get credit for it, and they'll put you back on the road. But oh, see, I was about to smash and it didn't happen because that dude wrecked first. Shit on that one. That's on. You can just do this. I think the last one's like 20 or 22. Like, granted, the guys are gonna be harder. But. I mean. Oh! Oh, you shit on that one. Oh, I can't.
Right at the buzzer.
Alright. Yeah, I won, because I got two takedowns. I think the next one's like four takedowns. Like, it just progressively gets harder. But none of it's exceptionally difficult. It's just the same thing. You just gotta... Don't accidentally get in a high-speed car that has no... Oh, shit. Wrong button. There's no durability and get into a road rage event. You're gonna spend more time looking for a repair shop so that way you can survive than you are actually racing. This is actually classified as a speed car. I don't know why, but it's an absolute monster. I wish I looked at my map when I found that other junkyard. Is it over here? Anyways, I was saying before, if you want to get, sorry, six different directions, I love this game, I got so much to talk about, so much to do, if you want to get, like, the carbon cars, that's great and all, that's going to take some work. If you want to do that, I'm going to tell you straight up, go to cheatcc.com, Cheat Code Central, that's the name of the website. It's nothing crazy. And that's where you will find maps and everything else for this game.
Get up there.
Alright. That's going to be the easiest way. So just go through it, methodically sit down. If you got a buddy, you can sit down with you. And, okay, he runs the map. Okay, you need to go here. You need to go there. You need to check this spot. You need to go check that. That's the easiest way to check, you know, get every single billboard. Get every single smash gate. Usually where there's one, there's at least two. Parking garages are the exception. There's only one at the entrance to parking garages. I don't want to go up there. Okay.
You are here. Race north against one.
So I mean, if you find one, follow the path. There's gonna be one on the other side of it. It's really really easy way to keep track. And one-on-one race? Oh, all right. That way you don't get discombobulated and lost. See ya, Bendejo. Oh, yeah. Country Club. I hate the country. Like, it's just in an awkward spot. That's my only problem with the Country Club. Like, there's one way to get in there to it. You have to go this way. It's just an awkward place to go. Like, it's not difficult to get to or anything like that. Kit for the win. Two more wins. All right. Knock this one out real quick.
The Krieger Pioneer is now on the streets of Paradise City.
See,
if you see it,
and
shut it down
the beginning
to your car
of the game, it's a lot. It does this a lot more often. Like, you unlock a lot more cars. Let's race. But one of the things I tell you when you start out is that every time you upgrade your license, it resets all the events. Hey, that, I heard it. Did you hear that noise that went by? I heard it. I didn't see it because I was looking at my map. I have a feeling that's it on the wrong side of the road up here. Dang it. Man, there's no ABS on this game. So you lock up the brakes, you're SOL. Like, it's, I mean, it's cool. It's the game. That's what I can say. There's a lot of parts about this game that was frustrating back in the day, and it's still the same with Remastered, because they just re-engineered it for this platform.
The Krieger Pioneer has been delivered to your junkyard.
But at the same hand, like, it's really cool. Like, I really appreciate that aspect of the game. Like, it's not like they came up, created a new game and just put Paradise on it just to get it to sell. Like, the road names, I mean, all that stuff's the same. Actually, let me go. I won't do this later on. Like, the more videos I make on this, you guys won't see me do this as often. But in order to get new events, see that street right below me? Just south? Okay, there's no events on that street right now. Because you have to find them. Like, on on Forza Horizon 3, like, you got the achievement.
We may be all about burning rubber and gasoline in Paradise City, but it's not like we don't care about the environment. Check out those wind turbines up in the mountains. That wind farm is one of our event destinations here in Paradise City, so you'll be seeing a lot of that if you're going for the Burnout Elite license.
Okay. They got that achievement that says you have to drive down every road. Which is cool, but this is kind of Burnout's way of getting you to do the same thing. It's like, that's how you unlock new events, that's how you get to different spots, is by driving past every single intersection in the game. That's not what I want to do. Oh. Okay. Cool. I wasn't even trying for that. Where did that street go? I cannot find it. Really? It's smashed by a bus. There it is. No, that's not what I wanted. It's behind me. How can I not find this road? I'm trying to get seriously on that street. In order to whip it like that, it's not just go back and cut the wheel because it won't work. You have to hit the e-brake when you're doing it. Which is not like realistic driving, but that's how this game works. It'd be useful for you guys to know. Street? No. That was a turnoff. Dang it. I can't see. It's so stinking dark. There we go. Alright. So the first one was two cars. Let's see what we got here.
Road rage.
Three.
Across town against the other
drivers. I got, what, 13 last time?
Take down target before your car
2 minutes.
Total or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license.
You can get fake outs, too. I see, yeah, you do get extra time. 10 seconds for every car you smash. I thought he was closer than what he was. Van takedown. See, that's an easy turn right there. Oh, I was gonna go for that smash. Oh, you're not gonna do that. Crap. Hood can go down anytime. Thank you. Kids restored. Come on. See, you don't have to use your turbo to catch up to the cars. They will come to you. Listen here. Really? I didn't get a takedown for that? See, that's why you don't hit the brake. You just kind of go with the flow. Stuff like that happens, and that's not... See the bottom left corner down there? It says, ugh. Ha! Oh, shit. Anytime you want to quit an event... Actually, I'll show you that right now. Alright, I got you, Hot Rod. Alright, say, you know you've lost the event, you're just like, screw it. Oh, because there's no restart. If you don't do it, you have to drive all the way back. If you quit an event, it stops you right where you're at. Listen here, dude.
we'll take you out.
Alright. You're just like, forget it, I'm done. This race is over with. Just park your car.
Quitting an event is simple. Just stop your car for a few moments and you can try something else.
However, I thought it was going to give me that W. But it did not. So let my mistake be a lesson to you guys. Oh, it automatically countersteers too, which is super annoying. Figure out how to get up there. Where there's one, there's two. Alright. Remember right. Yes. This one had a hidden ramp. That you had to hit. But you gotta keep the speed up because you gotta be able to get all the way off of it. And billboards, you just have to hit the lights. You don't have to go through the dead center of the billboard. See, I just barely caught that light. And I'll tear down the billboard. One of the weird graphics with this is, if you hit too hard, like, it'll bottom out, which is, it's not weird, but the way the car reacts is, it's almost like you took the air off the spoiler, and it makes it really squirrely for a minute. For a minute longer than I feel like it should. See? Two smashes. Yeah, I know there's another one back there. I'm not gonna turn around and get it right now. Dang it. Oh, one more. I still have, here, I'll go to the junkyard. I'll show you guys how the junkyard works real quick. Because I've been meaning to do that and I keep ADD's kicking in. Did I not hit that smash board? Nope. Now this one here has like three different routes that connect. So this one might not have one at the other end. I might have already done it. Nope. Hey, babe. Alright. Boy, there's one, there's two. This one actually has three. The three to four does not apply. It's just where there's one, there's two. Alright, junkyard. I'm going at full speed. Don't matter. Alright. So, get back to that point. Oopsies. I missed a call. This is how you get new cars. You go to the garage, it just catches up with everything you've left out. Or you haven't collected yet. The first time you do it, you're gonna get a bunch of stuff. The bikes. These are coolest little things ever. This is basically what I'm driving now. But a micro machine. Go away. This thing's fun. This is like a go-kart on steroids. Like, it's crazy. It feels 100 times faster than what it shows on there, but I was talking earlier about strength. This is something you take with you. You go do a road rage event or something like that. That way you could take a lot of hit after hit after hit after hit. That's something you'd want.
No.
Go away. Bikes, they don't have boost. None of them do.
It's not a bubble. It's a fucking rocket! It's awesome!
Haha, you did it.
Look at it.
Okay, you want to see something? Look at this one. They're micro machines. They're all toy cars, so all the heads are much bigger than what they should be. Ding dong. It's not a bobblehead.
It's a ball.
You're a bobblehead. Alright, you're three different kinds of cars. You're stunt cars. I mean, if you look at the colors, I mean, of the markers, it's an easy way to show from there. The aggression type for road rage events and stuff like that, is red, and your speed is yellow. Every car has a standard version and an upgraded version. You get the standard version, you go do the burning route events, and it unlocks the upgraded version of it. Usually this is what I do. I'd work through these cars and show you guys the best ones to use through here, how I would do it. But when you buy Paradise, when you buy Remastered, you get all the DLC content. So you get the toy cars, you get the bikes, you get the legendary cars, which are all resemblances of... wonder what car that looks like. You know, all the classic cars from, like, movies and stuff like that. Without the copyright infringement of logos. They're all altered slightly. Kit never had a light on the rear end of it, between the taillights. His light that he talked with was in the grill, right in the middle of the grill, and that's where it went through. And it was an old Firebird. The dashboard, however, I love that they put that dashboard in it. That's so cool. Like, that's awesome. That, like, even goes more towards the incentive of, or the resemblance of it wanted to, or of it being Kit. That was just one of the things that was outstanding with it. This one here, I don't know why they put a Mexican flag on it, because that's weird. That's really weird. I thought that was just me on the front at first, but that was definitely a Mexican flag. Because I know what this is supposed to resemble. Oh, okay. So, oh, you only get one finish? Really? Okay, but you get metallic, pearlescent, and gloss paints. And then you can change the color of it. Which, that's supposed to be what it resembles. With a different flag on top. Try to sound that out. My Spanish is not good, and that is not going to come out politely. I'm going to pass. The puns that they do. But different cars will have the paint finishes. You'll be able to do different finishes on it. Boost type. Okay, so this is a special car that once you hit... supposedly this is the fastest car in the game. I have not played with it yet. I don't like the standard version of the hot rod because it's supposed to be a stunt car, I believe, which makes it really weird because the front end's really flighty. Yeah, it has a spoiler on front to get the car, or the word I can't think of right now, but the splitter, there you go, to for downforce, but it still does not help with the grip. Like, I just don't like the way it feels. When you hit the nitrous with this butt, with this car, it locks it on until you crash. That's it. It's, you're done. It's just flat out. Which is crazy, but switchable. Does that mean interesting? That's pretty cool. I don't like that it's all just decals painted on. I mean, you saw it with the special edition cars with like the Ghost Hunter's car that they put stuff exterior on it, which I kind of wish like some of those hoses or that green power orb thing, some of that stuff would like be sticking out. Stuff on the hood, like, that would have been cool. Oh well. All kinds of cab cars. Okay, we'll do this right quick. Essentially, this is the cop version of all the standard cars that you will unlock. 35 cars. 75 cars under the Paradise City cars, because there's 35 regular cars, 35 upgraded cars, and there's 5 carbon cars for when you get all the billboards, smash gates. Oh, what's the other ones? I'll get back to that one. I'll do it in a second because I know how to find it. SI7, Vegas, Hunter Vegas, Krieger Pioneer, that's one that I just unlocked. This is the next one. The Kusa GT is actually really good. I really enjoy it. It's a stunt car, but it's, we all know what that looks like. Oh, and the back end doesn't give it away at all. And they made it Japanese, so. But it's really good. I do enjoy that car. Hydros Custom. Alright. I know I've used it before, but it's alright. Viable. Some of the stuff's just gonna be fun. Other stuff is gonna be really good. That one's just, I don't know why this one's a stunt car, because it's not a stunt car. Like, you have the light on top. Big whip antenna. Like, they could have done more with that switchblade. That one's not too bad. No, I don't use it, but it's not too bad. That thing is a tank. It does not move. It's almost pretty terrible, but it's a tank, that's for sure. I mean, if you're going for a road rage car, you don't get it till later, and by the time you get it later, it's not even really worth it. There's the creeper van. But the Hunter Takedown 4x4, personally, I love this car. It just, I mean, it's the strongest car, but it's fast, the boost kicks, It's solid. It's pretty easy to control. It is four-wheel drive, so when you do burnouts, it doesn't actually do a burnout, which is whatever. It's a 4x4. That's that Oval Champ. That's interesting they turned that into a squad car. GT Concept. That's the same. It's kit as a police car, which is pretty cool. But you see what like the back end's really supposed to look like. Like where the logo is at, instead it's got that light bar across there. D16 Revenge. This one is not bad. When you start getting into cars like this, you see the strength, it starts going down with these speed cars. You gotta be careful when you're doing races because it will, when they get away, this one here is terrible for it. Fast car, lightweight. Can't see it on here. It's actually got a plexiglass body on it. You can see it with the standard car, it's plexiglass. You like see right through it, like the engine's behind the driver's seat. You can see it all. It's fast. But when you lose traction, like you're going around a corner and the back end slides out on you. Or you hit the brakes to go around a corner. You have to be super, super controlled with your actions because it when it slides out, it's done. It's hard to get it back underneath of you and you will lose a lot of spots. It's good for racing, but it will leave you high and dry if you're not really good with it. Just not my thing. Good car. But just not my car. It drives like an old lumber wagon, which is cool and all, but it's not my thing. Hot Rod Coupe. See, I told you it's a stunt car. I just don't. It does it. It does do a wheelie when you hit the turbo. It does do a wheelie. But there's, I don't know. Honestly, if you can handle the bikes, play with them, have fun, learn the map with the bikes. Best thing I can tell you. If you, because they have their own like set of races and different way of doing it, so it's something totally different. So you still have to use cars to do the actual like career mode. Toys, toy vehicles, they're fun. Let's go see how they work. I'm gonna get my Hunter takedown. And we're gonna go. Okay, so I can show you. Oh, I can't show you the finish list.
This is an aggression class car. Slamming and taking down other racers earns boost faster in this car, and you can use it at any time.
It's four-wheel steering. Get out of here.
Ah, look at that.
That's awesome. Oh, this is going to be so sketch. So when you first get in a car out of the garage or out of the junkyard, you have to start it. Now listen, I'm not going to get it to start all the way, just to show you guys what it sounds like. See, if you push the gas and you don't, you're like, what the heck? It's not doing anything. Because you got to start it. You got to push the gas and hold it down. It picks the tires up. That's crazy. Oh, that was sketchy. Oh, this thing is not fast. Ooh. this is gonna be interesting. Oh, just did an endo. I'll give me other toy cars to race against.
It's a running battle with the other drivers. Take them down all over town and beat the target without totaling your car or running out of time to receive a mark on your license.
Oh, they're big cars. No, no.
When you're driving aggression cars, but you'll lose a chunk if you're taken down.
True story. Oh, this thing is not fast. This is terrible. Oh, whew. See? Alright. Yeah, get that kill real quick. Once you get that takedown, it's all good. I like staying in town for takedown races because there's so many other cars around. Like, it's easy to just bump them and they hit one of the traffic cars. Oh! But you've got to hit a car? You have to actually hit one of them. This thing is so slow and terrible. Okay, it's fun. The Hunter Takedown is a super good car to drive. It's fun, by all means. But this thing is... Oh, I didn't get a takedown for that. Boom. Okay, so... I'm driving around my house. You gotta just... The toy cars, I guess, are gonna be like the bikes. It's gonna be fun to learn. They'll be fun to use to learn the map. Oh, missed it. Oops. Okay, most things are destructible. Not everything. Ah! Uh-oh. Okay, this is not what you want to do when you are in a takedown race. Watch what happens. They're all gonna respawn, and somebody's gonna smash me. See? Essentially, the way it works with how many times you can wreck, is for every dot that you have strength, that's how many times you can get wrecked. Oh, I can't believe you didn't wreck. Don't do that. Don't do that. Alright. No, I'm not taking pictures. I thought of something cool to do for... my licenses. Which I'm not going to do this time because I'm not prepared for it. But... you know how they get... like video games, like they start out and as you level up, like your character like gets cooler, or you know, instead of having the big bulky armor, they have like something stupid like a katana and the strap comes across. You know, that's how you upgrade, that's your next body armor. You go from that's your next level, is you go from body armor to like a katana strap. Like, they do stupid stuff like that. I think I'm gonna do something like that, similar with my pictures. But now I'm gonna go back and get Kit back out. Oh, it's not how, it's not the GT concept. Cannot change color because there's only one color Kit needs to be. Alright, you guys heard that. That's just how you do get started in this game. Dude, I tell you, man, this thing does not have the acceleration. Man, when that turbo hits, though, dude, it is gone. I'm gonna go up to this next intersection just to get this race unlocked. Well, I'll go up and do this race up here. Take down.
Ooh.
That's a burning route for the takedown 4x4. Go through. You can always turn around. Well, not always. You can usually turn around and go back through, or relatively easily find way back to where you were at to get something like this. And I was just getting ready to do that race, and I saw this. Oh, this was like one of the dumbest gates ever. I remember that one. The original. Alright.
Get ready to race. You are here. Race east to the waterfront plaza.
Alright. Time out. I need to get to that road, so I am going to run this road, cross here, jog through here, make this left, take this all the way down and follow the road, and it will drop me straight through. Right here, I was getting ready to point to the screen like you guys could see it or something. There's a shortcut. It goes from pretty much this intersection to this intersection. Go straight through there. And it doesn't save a lot of time, but it's straight, and it's somewhere where you can hit your boost without really having to worry about trash in your car. Alright. So I'm going to go straight, first right, first left, first right, and straight. Right, left, right. Alright. See, the speed cars, they're delicate. You gotta be careful of that. Oh, I just messed up. I shouldn't have done that. Yes, I crashed on purpose. I don't know if I should have now. Nope, I shouldn't have. I was like, oh, okay. Panicked. I left. That one I screwed up. That's alright. Because now, I got a straight shot. And Kit's gonna burn. Don't take the jumps, because a couple of them, if you don't get off right away, they keep you on the... Man, this thing's got grip. Holy cow. Shortcut. Know your map. If you don't get off the train tracks, if you don't know all the little dumps offs are at, if you miss one by accident, slip it by accident, you're SOL. Like, it's just done. It's over with. Like, it'll take you around, you're trailing off somewhere else. Like, not a good scenario. I'm trying to think what I want to do for this. No, I'll just take.
Your license has been upgraded to Class C. Nice work, but don't think advancing to the Class B will be so easy. The event map has been cleared. The way forward is up to you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Nakamura Ikusa GT has been delivered to your junkyard.
Ikusa GT. Alright. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna check Twitch real quick just to make sure I'm still in the video. Okay. Maybe. Okay. Alright. So, the Ikusa GT did not have to. I'm not going to have to find it and take it down. So I'm not going to worry about that right now. I'll go over here real quick. This is my first time here, so you guys are seeing what I'm seeing for the first time. Oh, gosh. Okay, you can't read and boost at the same time. Like, it doesn't work. But these are orange. Okay. Well, let's go this way. I don't know anything about this. Yeah, I will say Big Sir Violent. I saw that way too late. I'm gonna be cheeky. Find stuff like this. I don't know what's up there. Oh, okay, so there's a ski jump. Ski jump. Oh, so I'm supposed to go the other way with the ski jump. Oh, Mother Jesus, no I'm not. Oh my god, that was huge. Alright, well I didn't see that coming. That was insane. Dust Stormbringer, no. Okay, well that escalated quickly. Oh my gosh, I'm not even sure where to go from there. That was nuts. Okay, so there's another sign. There we go, there's another one. Yes, I knew I was gonna hit that. It's an ups truck. I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. Well, this is a bit overwhelming. How the heck do you get that? That answers that question. That's a glass roof, so. Ask and you shall receive. But you need to be going faster than that. I know I have this, what is it? Right there on the left. Right there. I know I have those gates, but I don't like hitting them, because if I hit this one and I don't go all the way through, then I'll see it later and I'll be like, oh, I've already got those, when the other side of that is the one that I need to finish it off. So that's why I'm not going to hit that one right now. I'm going to let it sit there so I remember to get it later. That might be the other side of it. Or it could be something different. You don't know. Dang it! Stupid ops truck. I don't know how to get up there. Wait, that was a gate. That was stupid. Oh, I didn't realize there was glass there. Oh, that tripped. Okay, so that one's out. I can just drive over here now. Oops. Oh, well, at least I know how to get this one out. Really? There's not a... Well, that's strange. I was looking for the other gate. There is no other gate. I bet you can jump in that hand. Did you guys see that? That one, yes. That's the one I want to get into. There's got to be a jump for it. That would be crazy. We'll have to figure that out one day. Gosh, I'm glad that was a glass ramp. Wait, what's... Oh, it's just one. There's so much, like... extra crap. Oh, I was not expecting that. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, this is so sketch. There's a jump. Oh my gosh, there's like a skate park. Oh dude, I bet you could pull a massive flat spin off that thing. Oh my gosh! Oh, time out, give me a second, guys. I got a weird phone call coming in. All right. So, Big Surf Island is interesting. Now, I forgot what I was going to do. Oh, mother of Jesus. All right, go up this. And that's not enough. Well, I did not accomplish what I wanted to. Right. Oh, I wonder if I can do it this way. Oh yeah, most definitely. I'm doing it that way. Is that another one behind it? Nope, well, that's another one over there. These billboards are like... Oh, there's a mega jump. Come on. Yep, there's a mega jump. Alright, over here.
City. Me? I only ever use the compass, but I know some guys who wouldn't be able to get to the end of the street without using their mini-map. Now work out what's best for you and just stick with it.
Boom! There we go. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Alright. Respawn, come on. Go over here. And hit this mega jump. Oh! Well, gave it to me. No, we're not gonna start a road bridge, man. We're gonna go over here, we're gonna go back to Surfers Paradise. That's the wrong game. Surfers Paradise is in FH3. Ooh, I almost went flying right off the side of that. Oh. Anybody else get nervous watching this? Because this is a sketch. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my gosh, that's a massive barrel roll. There's a big jump there. Oh man. That's a barrel roll. I'm retarded and I just drove off the side of it. Oh, okay. Well, now we know there's things up there. island tour. Oh. That sounds fancy.
Oh.
So, well, that was a good one not to do. Man, these billboards are everywhere. No!
Get ready to race. You are here. The clock is ticking.
Really? Alright, well, I'm gonna go hit this mega jump in the middle of the race. Okay, so that's something that they did differently, is the checkpoints. Before, you just had to know where you were going. This one here, they actually did these checkpoints that go all the way up in the air. Which is, oh, right, I'm just not a fan, I guess. That's okay, because that's what video games are about. It's not my idea, it's the idea. It's the idea of the game. Here's once you get to learn it, that there's actually my corner's not terrible. You get stuff like that though in this game where you see it coming, you're like, there's just nothing I'm gonna do about it. That corner back there by the Wildcats baseball stadium, it's a difficult corner, but once you learn it, it's really simple. That's pretty easy. That picture makes me giggle. Alright. Why am I back here? I don't want to be here. Alright. Oops. Got both of those. Oh, this is just flat. Well, that's not fun. Where is that? I'm not gonna do a stunt run because I don't feel like that. But you guys have seen Marked Man? Excuse me? You guys have seen Marked Man, you've seen Road Rage, race events, and what happens with your license. So, gosh, those interior lights are so cool. So I think I'm going to finish up with a Road Rage event, and that's all I'm going to have for you guys today. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Leave me a like on this video. Comment. Let me know what you guys want me to receive a mark on your license. What you want to see more of. And I will get them out there. I know I still need to get some Dying Light. I quest for that. Need to get some of that out here still yet. But got this, and I cannot pass up. Get some out there. Want to get some Sega Genesis out here too. Meant to do that last weekend. Guess what? I still haven't done. Hey. Challenge Series event. Still been talking about it. Still been working on it. Oh, he already wrecked. That's not. That was sketchy. Don't do that. That was not a good idea. Still need to get Challenge Series event. I've got. Man, I've had one I've been working on. Just haven't accomplished it yet. Haven't got it posted up yet. It's. I'm sorry, I'm slacking. But y'all see me. Oh, that was crap. Y'all see me on Fortnite, PUBG. Been out there keeping the variety out there. Unfortunately, cost of doing that has hurt our club on Forza, and I apologize for that. That's nobody's fault but my own. Think I'm gonna try to get a couple more people in here to help me work on this thing, and go from there on it. We'll make sure we get our. Oh, well, at least somebody else didn't get points for that. We'll work on getting it out here. We'll get this thing hammered out yet. A lot of new things came out recently, a lot of good games, so. I haven't been on Forza. I can't fault nobody else for not doing it either, so. Oval Racer. See ya. Ooh, I would have smashed right there. Sometimes you can get a little one. You got like a second, maybe two. Dang, I got 14 to go.
Keep your eyes open for the Kitano Hydrus custom driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
No.
Hey, it's DJ Atomica here, broadcasting to you on Crash FM. Now, we're nice people in Paradise City, but we do play rough. If anyone out there has taken a pummeling in a road rage or marked man event, here's a tip for you. Drive a tougher car. Check your car ratings next time you're in the junkyard and go for strength over speed. Then it can be your turn to dish out the punishment.
Oh, I rolled. And I lost the wheel. Let's see. Let's find out where I need to unlock races at. Pretty much hit most of them up over here. You go out on the countryside and do it. Like there's more up here though. I know I've already been there, but I feel like there should be more races. I'm gonna wait for this other car to show his face and then we'll there it is. We'll go get this one and call it a day. Thank you guys for checking out the videos. I really appreciate it. Like I said, hit that subscribe button. I'm on Twitch, I'm on YouTube. You guys know when I'm on here doing new videos. Where did you go? It's a takedown. Make sure you hit those subscribe buttons. That way you guys know when I'm on here. It's at Twitch, YouTube. That's not the direction I wanted to go. You're not gonna take me out. He took me out. Alright, come on, bub. You wanna play? Yeah, I got you. Vertical takedown! Has been delivered to your junkyard. That is a thing. I don't know if that's what they gave me there, but... Oh, it's not gonna tell me. Alright, guys. That is what I got for you today. Like I said, just go out here, let your ADD run wild. Just have fun with it. Just play the game. It's not... Nothing crazy. Get all worked up over. You don't have to worry about tuning your car and having the right setup. You don't like the car? Get a new one. I mean, don't try making something out of it that it ain't. But until next time, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you later. Have a good one.